all have a single bond. It's all about how much carbon. Methane only has one, ethane has two, propane has three. Cracking long chains is what you need. Heat and a catalyst on the sea. Shorter chains are more useful, anyone can see. That's how you get ethene. And when you get the chance, many ethenes join in single bonds to make polythene. Stretchy and light, used for bags, that is polythene. Oh yeah, PTFE, all polymers or plastics, you know. Ooh, PTFE for non-stick pans, PVC or windows. Plastics last many, many years. Most are not biodegradable. This means if you bury them, they will not rot away. Best to recycle them. So you know what I mean. And then there's toxic gas in the spade and to landfill mass. This is why they're not free, they will cost 5p. Oh yeah. Polymers, polymers, PDA glue. Cracked crude oil, maybe see, that's how you get polythene.